Here's a cautionary tale for dog owners. There was a wife in Lincolnshire, to market she did go. She took her dog for company all through the ice and snow. Returning from the market, they were drenched in freezing rain. So she stuck her dog in the microwave to dry him out again. She stuck her dog in the microwave to dry him out again. A passerby saw a cloud of smoke, called the fire brigade. The fireman said, "Don't panic, look, we're here to give you aid. No need to make a statement, for we know what you will say. Oh, you stuck your dog in the microwave, it's the second one today. She stuck her dog in the microwave, the second one today." A veterinary surgeon had an office on the street. The wife begged him to resurrect the blackened lump of meat. Oh, the surgeon started laughing and he said, "This dog is wrecked. If you stick your dog in the microwave, what else can you expect? If you stick your dog in the microwave, what else can you expect?" The neighbours were inquisitive, tactlessly inquired, "We haven't seen your doggy, has he recently expired?" The wife began to tremble and a tear came to her eye. "Oh, I put the dog in the microwave just like a piece of pie. I put the dog in the microwave just like a piece of pie." The husband came from the office crying, "Honey, here I am. Your cooking smells delicious, is it chicken, beef or lamb?" The wife began to tremble and she began to howl. She went to see a medium who charged a hefty fee. She said, "We must communicate, that dog was dear to me. An ectoplasm dog appeared and howling like a ghost. Woohoo! You put your dog in the microwave, and frazzled him to toast. You put your dog in the microwave, frazzled him into toast." She sued the manufacturers whose oven she had bought. "These ovens are too dangerous," she sold in open court. The lawyer said, "Just read your manual, then you will agree. If you put a dog in the microwave, it voids the guarantee. If you put the dog in the microwave, it voids the guarantee." The whole affair was featured on the early evening news. The RSPCA complained of grievous dog abuse. But the China correspondent sent a simple message back. "If you put